I think it was very bright. You have a good bunch of students, and believe me, they are in the right place at the right time, because fashion in India is just going to explode in the next decade or so. And with e-commerce, there's so much more opportunity for people to reach out to a much wider audience than what maybe your city and town brick and mortar stores can. And therefore, yeah, you're right. You're placed at the right time, and you have some bright students coming in. So it bodes well for the institute. I'm sure you will do very well. It's very important to organize such events, and the way they have done it, they have done it very brilliantly well. And the whole way of taking care and making sure that you have the right selection of experts talking and covering the right topics, which are very relevant and very contemporary as of today. I'm sure that would add a lot of value to the students in their education curriculum as well, and give you a much, I would say, a practical viewpoint of what you learn maybe in books. It's very well placed, very well placed. You have brilliant surroundings. I mean, I would love to see this school during rains, because you have such a green area around you, and I'm sure that must be one big inspiration to the design students, because like Hemant was saying in the morning, you have to have that view to look at things differently, and with so much of greenery around, I think your mind is definitely going to be much more open than what you have when you are in a city with all concrete jungles around you.